A Fort Myers musician is offering live music delivered right to your driveway. As his solos and gigs got canceled because of the pandemic, he didn't let that stop him from performing.
So ABC7's Kristen Clark booked a live concert for us this morning, and it's all set up. She's in her lawn chair, ready for some fun. Hey, Kristen, what's going on?
This is dangerous working in a lawn chair. I am way too comfortable, and I have this super cool concert right in front of me, front row seats with Sideshow Bob. Thank you so much for being here.
Happy to be here.
So tell us how you got into this.
I play in a Southwest Florida band called Red Hannah, and we're professional musicians in Southwest Florida. And when the coronavirus hit, all the venues we play all just immediately shut down. And I just, I didn't really, like a lot of my friends, you know, they started doing Facebook Live shows, and a lot of them were really great at it, but it wasn't for me. I can't really play to a camera without people there. So, you know, one of my friends actually asked, he's like, would you do a Facebook Live show? And I jokingly said, I'd rather have you run an extension cord to the end of your driveway and do a show. It was at the height of social distancing. I'd rather do a show that way than, as soon as I said that, kind of like a little bell went off, and here we are.
Well, I hope that I'm enough for you as a live audience. I know I'm just an audience of one. Well, two. Cody's right there with the camera. Woohoo! But we were hoping you could give us a little preview of a show.
Sure.
What are you going to play for us? I guess we'll find out.
Always worry about things like that. She had an ugly head, it might as well have been my fault. She always sleeps when it's raining. She screams at her voice.
Oh, wow. That was great. You're great.
Can you name the band?
Oh, can I name the band? Cody asks. Oh, my gosh. You'll have to get back to me on that. I know the song. I love it. Jen, Greg, do you know the song?
Yeah, 3 a.m., Matchbox 20.
Yeah, it's a great song. He sounds fantastic.
Matchbox 20, that's it.
Yeah, written by, I think.
They're a Florida band, that's right.
I think Rob Thomas wrote it about his mother's cancer battle.
Oh, really? Is that what it's about? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Love that song. And what a talented musician. And I love his creativity, too. So many musicians struggling right now to stay afloat.
You got to make it happen. Yeah. Make ends meet. So good for him for his innovation.
If you'd like to book a show with Sideshow Bob, you can do that. You can visit his Facebook. It's right there on your screen. All you need is an extension cord. He'll bring the rest. We have all the information for you on our website as well.
Hey, if you got an idea, let us know about it. We want to get the great, unique things going on in the spotlight. It's what we're all about doing. Right now, it's 5:50.